फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स चैप्टर 12 सॉर्टिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स।
हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सॉर्टिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स फ्रॉम चैप्टर 12। ओके, चैप्टर 12 sorting objects। okay, sorting means to group things by separating them from a given collection of objects। okay, sorting means to group things by separating them from a given collection of objects। shall we learn kids?
okay kids, now all of you take your my observation part 2 page number 57। shall we do this exercise? here are names of some students in a class। okay, see their names: Shalu, Laila, Shehnaz, Farha, Kajal, Kavita, Ravi। okay, these are names of students। now answer the following। are you ready to answer the questions kids? now see the first one: which name has 7 letters? first question is which name has 7 letters? now see the first one: Shalu, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters। okay, the name Shalu has 5 letters। then Laila, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। okay, Laila also has 5 letters। then Shehnaz, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7। so the answer is Shehnaz, because the question is which name has 7 letters, so the correct answer is Shehnaz। now write the spelling here: S H E H N A Z। okay, tell me kids, which name has 7 letters? Shalu or Laila or Shehnaz? yes, Shehnaz। okay, now look at the second question: how many names have 5 letters? okay, the name Shalu has 5 letters, Laila has 5 letters, Shehnaz has 7 letters, then Farha, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters। then next one: Kajal, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters। Kavita, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters। then Ravi, R-A-V-I, Ravi has 1, 2, 3, 4 letters। so the question is how many names have 5 letters? now count how many names have 5 letters। okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, 4। what are they? Shalu, Laila, Farha and Kajal। okay, the next question is how many names have 4 letters? now see the names, how many names have 4 letters? see, 5, 5, 7, 5, 5, 6, 4, yes, here is only 1, okay, that is Ravi, so Ravi only has 4 letters। okay, shall we move on to next question: which name has minimum number of letters? minimum means smallest or lowest number। okay, now see 5, 5, 7, 5, 5, 6, lowest, minimum, yes, Ravi. So only one. Next, how many names have the letter A coming twice? Twice means two times. How many names have the letter A coming twice? Now see first, Shalu, only one time. Laila, yes, here, one, here, two times. So, Laila. Then, Shanaz, here, only one time. Farha, here, one time, two times. Okay. Then, next one, Kajal, here, one time. Okay, like Kajal also has two times. Then, Kavita. Here one time, two times. Now, say the answer. How many names have the letter A coming twice? Now, say Laila, Farha, Kajal and Kavita. So, how many names? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, very good. Shall we see the answer again? Which name has 7 letters? Now, see which name has 7 letters. Shanaz. Shanaz. How many names have 5 letters? 4. What are they? Shalu, Laila, Farga, and Kajal. Okay, 4. How many names have 4 letters? Now see here, 1, the answer is 1, that is Ravi. Which name has the minimum number of letters? 1, that is also Ravi. Okay, minimum means smallest or lowest. Then how many names have the letter A coming twice? Coming A twice. Here is Laila 1, Farha 2, Kajal 3 and Kavita 4. 4 names. Okay. Thank you for watching. We will meet in next class. Bye kids.